Hello there, I'm James Mackenzie, and I play Sprout, the mischievous naughty rat in Dick Whittington and his cat. I'm part of a trio of mischievous rats who cause all sorts of trouble for the townsfolk of London in Dick Whittington and his cat at Christmas time. Well, you can expect to see all your CBeebies favourites in this Christmas spectacular of Dick Whittington and his cat in cinemas and on the iPlayer. But yes, it's a wonderful Christmas magical adventure and great fun panto for all. I think the magic of panto is the audience interaction and the live nature of it. It's just brilliant. Everyone's there together, everyone's there to have a brilliant time, to have fun and celebrate the show. So yeah, it's lovely. It's lovely having that audience there and making people smile and making people laugh. That's what's really important. Working with the CBeebies family is an absolute nightmare. They're all really... No, it's absolutely brilliant. They're all so lovely. We have such fun doing this show together in rehearsals. And really proud of what it's all come together like. And I think everybody will really enjoy it. But yeah, it's been an absolute privilege and an honour to be part of it. Loved every minute of it. Personally, for me, my wife is doing pantomime at the moment, so I'm looking after the kids. So the rest of my year is very busy and covered in usually some sort of mess. I wish everyone at CBeebies a very Merry Christmas. Lots of love to all of you and your family.